Every part of the rear axle has been built to withstand strains far greater than it will ever meet on the straightaway or around the corner.